One person is dead and four others are injured after a multi-car crash on the Baltimore-Washington Parkway Monday night. Happened in Prince George's County near Route 202 just after 9 o'clock. A pedestrian was killed and three of those hurt were sent to the hospital for minor injuries. The crash is still under investigation. State police don't know why the pedestrian was on the road.